Hello everybody and welcome back to another Ghost Bear Gaming video. Today we are playing Gunfire Reborn again. We are going to try the Elite Speedrun Challenge again, but this time with the Tiger. And we'll just get into it. Please remember to like and subscribe if you're enjoying this content. And I'm going to play some music from that League of Legends, whatchamacallit. League of Legends creator safe. Well, let's start with a bloody drill, sure. Their creator safe playlist that they have for people to be able to utilize if you're a content creator that is all non-copyright. Music. One thing I don't like about the bloody drill is it's time between shots. Its rate of fire is kind of slow. Make it work. Ideally, I want to go for a sniper build that does a lot of damage. One-shot hits. He's got some. He's got some abilities that help him with that regard. Just gonna jump in his vault real quick. I want to do a lot of sniper shots with this because I got the ability that every time I kill somebody from range, I get an increased damage buff, permanent, that stacks. So it's really nice. Storm. This got for me. Normal scroll skateboarder. Oh, that's pretty good because that'll reload my gun every time I dash, which is nice. just gonna quickly etch and bump this a little bit. Oh my goodness. Move. Get your shield back. Stop moving. Sure, take that for a sec. Unfettered will is nice. Weapon damage for every copper you don't spend. Magazine capacity, weapon damage. When using scope, weapon swilly, otherwise plus 80%. Yeah. Lucky shot chance. Let's go with the double caliber instead. Let's see if I can't just go around and shoot some people real quick with this. This is not what I want, because I want to be further away when I kill people. So I get that stacking damage buff. Maybe Guardian 2? The shield guy. And I don't have my piercing. Oh, I think this might be piercing. It is. Nice. That's handy to have a piercing hell. Thunder Turbo, Aqua Shadow Knight 2. So this. All that. Double exhilaration's good. Sell my bloody drill. Is this a piercing? No, it's not. Oh. Well, I guess it just pierces on its own. Works for me. Oh, both of these are really good. I'll take Storm Blast because I want to start doing one shots with the ease. This good. I don't think I'm gonna keep either of these, so I'm not gonna spend any money on them. Stormblast 2 is great. Backup Shield is great. No, my Gossock I don't like at all. It's terrible. Hit the button while I drove past them. While I walked past. Actually, I don't mind this double caliber. It seems to be working pretty good for me. Ooh, hold on. Replace all normal inscriptions? Sure. Shock, weapon damage. Yeah, why not? Let's see how this goes. I don't think I want to spend any money on these just yet. I don't mind this song. I like the acoustical version too. Sorry for my horrible singing. Don't mind. Don't mean to subject you all to that. Just sometimes. Can't help it. Than I thought it was going to. I thought this was going to be another one of those. Would love to get magical supply so I can start just continually bopping people with my first shot after my E. So that's when things start to really get awesome with this build. Magical supply. Ask and you shall receive. Screw it, I'll just give it one. I'm still hoping for a better one. I actually like the double caliber, it's a good gun. It each shot consumes two ammo, and if both hits cause a crit hit, you return two ammo to the magazine. So if you're fairly accurate with your shots, you don't lose too much ammo with it. Stick your head out. Thank you. Strikewing. Yeah, let's get a Strikewing so that I can eventually etch. Magic magazine is always good. Okay, sell this, please. What the hey? Whoa. Big guy, I want to shoot him with the first shot. Okay, can I sell this? Hell, finally. Thank you. Run over here to this foundry, or to mean this craftsman. I wanna, like I said, the Strikewing is the weapon that has the highest crit X bonus in the game, and so it's always nice to have, when you're doing a sniper build, it's always nice to have it as your secondary weapon to share your crit X. Thank you. Oh, is this a better double caliber? It's better than the one I got because it's got four. I'll be able to etch it to get the crit X bonus going. Shadow Knight 3 is good. 100% extra damage if nobody's near me. What's this guy got? Good and Evil's good. Okay, let's etch this. Okay. Oh, I can't afford even ammo? Oh, great. That's gonna be fun. This is good. Advanced Depot? That actually might not be too bad. It reduces my damage, but I don't ever have to reload. If I'm finding that it's a pain in the butt, I'll get rid of it. What that does is you automatically fire from your reserves rather than your letting me utilize my the benefits of the gun. An elite guardian, really? Automatically have more ammo right now than I did before. you. One blast 3 is great. Tiger Cannon. Oh, he turned around and got it in his shield right as I. Oh, goodness. Oh, good thing for rocks. We got Mr. Peddler. Nothing good. Okay. This one is going better, so I'm hoping it works out for me. Thank you for dying. second to line up some of those shots. Hopefully get this going quick. Both of these are good. Let's do Baltic, I guess. It's a good defensive one. On the house. Vindictive Nature is always good. Well, I think that's the closest I've gotten with this guy in a bit, so I will leave it at that. I'm going to try again tomorrow, see if I can get this guy going a little better. Thank you all for watching, and 28 minutes, no, I wouldn't have gotten there, but I can kind of see the potential in it, so I'm going to keep trying and see how it goes. I hope everybody enjoyed this gameplay, and please remember to like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. I will see you in the next video. Thanks.